bitch. Oh, bitch. So.
I thought you were just gonna kick me.
No, sorry. The doorman to the bar that I used to work at, the drag bar, had a near-death experience, and this is legit. He pickled his liver, had incredible cirrhosis, he just bled internally, and he was comatose for like 2 weeks. He says that people often talk about a white light. He's like, no, it's just darkness.